Hi, I'm Steven Kitsoff. We're at Toyota Tukai, test driving the new Rav. That was also awesome experience for the young guys to come through and prove themselves to Cape Town and the rest of South Africa. It was an awesome experience just to play in the final and get an opportunity to be part of such a big day. Now, playing for Western Province is such a great honor, and I think every young child wants to be where we are one day. And I'm just so blessed and thankful for the opportunity to be part of it. Yeah, we had a tight head on the right hand side of the field. It was an awesome feeling. Me and Franz got up there, just high-fived, and such excitement and joyfulness towards the rest of the game. We knew it's going to be a good ending. Toughest game was definitely the final, but except the final was the semi-final against the Lions up in Joburg. It was a tough game. Altitude was tough. Couldn't breathe in the second half. Got so tired, and just that final mall try. I wasn't actually part of it, but I enjoyed the feeling with the guys who scored that try then. That's a lovely drive, and it's an awesome car. And the best feature of the car most probably is the heated seats and this little button here. Just have a look here. The start button, you don't need a key or anything for the car. You just walk towards it, doors open, you get in, you put your foot on the clutch and you just press the button, the car starts automatically. I'm with Usha, and she's going to tell us a little bit more about the Rav.
Okay, this is the new Toyota Rav. It's a 2.2 diesel, and it is the VX model. Your safety features are your airbags, your ABS brakes. You've got electric windows right around, front and back. You've got your remote central locking. You've got exterior mirrors, which are electric. There's also a little button when you're parking. You press the button and it closes your exterior mirrors, so nobody knocks against the vehicle. And you've also got your climate control, traction control, and best of all, you've got your front heated seats.
I'm very excited. Can't wait for the season to start. I know we stopped playing rugby 2 weeks ago, but I'm really looking forward to the first game. I'm very excited, and I think it's going to be a great year for Stormers and Western Province rugby. Book a test drive, call this number here.